In Egypt, many years ago, the 12 tribes waited patiently. The time would come, God told them so, when God would set the people free.
What are we waiting for?
I'm not quite sure yet.
400 years had slipped away since they had come to this foreign spot. They worked as slaves each night and day. The work was hard. The sun was hot.
This place is rotten.
The king of Egypt had a plan to keep the slaves right where they were.
That's the Pharaoh. He sure looks grumpy.
But God had sent a special man to lead the people far from there.
I hope this guy can help.